finally done. I'm good. I'm good. Done. You can let it go.
Everyone assumes their positions.
That's it, guys. Clear the scene.
Okay, the vehicle is fully locked and loaded, and we're on our way to the bunker.
Scotty will be in the pickup truck, the tow vehicle. She will start towing this car towards the ramp. We are going to have cameras placed all over the lake bed here to make sure we've covered this from every possible angle. And we'll be able to see both from the start of its trajectory all the way to the end, hopefully.
Okay, this is Jamie. We are good to go. So everybody has to be in their safety positions.
Scotty, there's no difference between this and any other run.
Only that something highly explosive is behind me.
There's no turning back now. The moment has come for rocket cars made in flight.
Okay, you are good to go in 3, 2, 1, go.
It's good, it's on the hook. It's moving well. There it goes. It's heading towards the ramp. Or not.
Failure is always an option. After all the planning, the tension, and anticipation for their 67 Chevy Impala, the rocket simply exploded, taking her nowhere.
Wow.
What was that?
That was one thing I didn't expect. Total explosion upon ignition.
Well, let's reset.
Next time, there'll be an extra box to tick on the risk assessment document.
All our hard planning and careful thought about how to make this absolutely bulletproof worked.
The launch, the ignition, the trajectory, the ramp was all dead on the money.
Unfortunately, we had one little detail at the end, which was that the whole damn thing blew up.
It's the one thing we didn't have control over.